it's Thomas here, and today we're going to be checking out Tropic Marin's Elimi-NP and how this method of carbon dosing is different from the rest. We'll also look at how Elimi-NP works in tandem with plus NP as well as Np-Bacto Balance to create the perfect carbon dosing system. Carbon dosing works by providing the phosphate-loving beneficial bacteria in your reef with a food source that allows them to proliferate, and as a result, they pull out more phosphate from the water, causing the overall level of phosphate in the aquarium to drop. That is definitely a simplified explanation, but that's it in a nutshell. Nitrates also get reduced as a byproduct of carbon dosing, but we'll touch more on that closer to the end of the video. Now, the rub is that traditionally, most carbon dosing methods don't use a carbon source that targets those specific beneficial bacteria, which means many organisms in the tank, including the nuisance algae and bacteria that we're trying to fight off, could potentially use the carbon source that we're dosing as a fuel to grow. Elimi-NP, on the other hand, is designed to help you get your reef aquarium's runaway phosphates back in check through dosing a specialized carbon source that is targeted specifically at phosphate-loving bacteria, meaning nuisance bacterial films and algae won't have an easy time getting a hold of it. It is one component of Tropic Marin's carbon dosing system, and when used in conjunction with Np-Bacto Balance as well as plus NP, it is one of the safest and easiest carbon dosing methods for reefers to be successful with, which means you no longer have to worry about wrestling with nutrient issues, whether they're too high or too low. Elimi-NP comes in two sizes, a 50 milliliter bottle and a 200 milliliter bottle, which will treat approximately 2,600 gallons and 10,400 gallons respectively. When used at its maximum dose, that 50 mil bottle will treat a 90 gallon aquarium for a full month, as long as it's February. That might not seem like a lot at first, but there is a method to the madness, so let's look at how to use it. Step one, you'll need to test your aquarium for phosphate and nitrate. Elimi-NP is designed to be used on aquariums with high phosphate levels of around 0.1 ppm or higher, with nitrates somewhere around 2.0 ppm. Nitrate can be higher for sure, but ideally not lower than 1.0 ppm. Now, if after testing, your reef tank already has relatively healthy phosphate and nitrate levels, somewhere around 0.04 to 0.1 ppm of phosphate and 1.0 to 2.0 ppm of nitrate, or inversely, your tank is already ultra low on those nutrients and you want to switch your tank over to running normal nutrient levels, Np-Bacto Balance or plus NP are going to be what you're looking for. And I'll explain how they work alongside Elimi-NP shortly. Step two, start off with a daily dose of 0.1 milliliters of Elimi-NP per 26 gallons of system volume. You'll want to add it to a high flow area of the tank, like over one of your flow pumps, shortly after your lights have come on for best results. But even if you forget one day and you're adding it in the middle of your light cycle or before your lights turn off, no harm done. You want to continue testing your phosphate and nitrate levels at least once a week, and after 2 weeks, if you've not yet seen a slow and steady decline in your phosphates, you can increase the dose by 0.1 milliliters for the next 2 weeks, and again 2 weeks later, and so on until you're seeing that decrease in your phosphates or you've reached a phosphate level of 0.05. Once you've hit your target of around 0.05, that's where Np-Bacto Balance comes in. Np-Bacto Balance contains just the right amount of phosphate and nitrate with that same specialized carbon source so that you can keep that healthy population of phosphate-loving bacteria thriving and outcompeting nuisance algae and bacteria without completely bottoming out the nutrients in your reef tank. So basically, once Elimi-NP brings your really high phosphates down to a reasonable level, Np-Bacto Balance is what's gonna take over. It is the primary of the three carbon dosing products in this line and the one you're gonna end up using most often. On the other hand, if you've accidentally dropped the phosphate and nitrate in your tank below those optimal levels and you've started to head into that ultra low nutrient zone, that's where plus NP comes in. Plus NP is going to help get those phosphate and nitrate levels back up safely while adding in the same carbon source so you can get your tank out of that nutrient devoid stage and get your corals the nutrition they're craving in the process. And once you've got those super low phosphates up, you can switch over to Np-Bacto Balance to maintain that optimum level. Basically, the goal is to get your phosphate levels in check and then maintain them with Np-Bacto Balance. They end up getting much too low, plus NP, they get way too high, Elimi-NP. I mentioned earlier that the nitrates also go down while carbon dosing, even though the beneficial bacteria that we're feeding with that carbon source are really only consuming phosphate. And that's because a lot of the organisms in your reef, corals especially, have an easier time taking up those bacteria full of phosphate than trying to pull phosphate directly from the water. And with the extra phosphate those filter feeders will be consuming, they will also be consuming more nitrates, which lowers the amount of nitrate in the water. The best part is not only are you keeping the phosphate and nitrate in the system at optimal levels and preventing those undesirable algae and bacteria from running rampant, you are also helping to accelerate coral growth and improving their overall health by giving them a much easier way to consume those nutrients that they need to thrive. So if you're looking to eliminate, there, I said it, phosphate and nitrate from your reef tank using a really simple and effective carbon dosing method, and Elimi-NP matches your reefing mantra, you can go ahead and kick those nitrates and phosphates in the face by clicking right here.